The Minister of Health and Medical Services is very, very much pleased to announce that we will launch our kidney dialysis subsidy as part of the budget announcement. Government allocated $3.5 million as a subsidy for our patients across Fiji. We are here this morning with the Board of Visitors who run the dialysis center, the Northern Dialysis Center, for patients who need dialysis services. And from today, the patients in the north will be able to access this subsidy. Those eligible, household income of 30,000 and less, will be paying $75 as part of the treatment. Patients are required to have 3 dialysis sessions per week, and they will be able to access the $75 per session for 3 sessions per week. And the center has patients. They have stats and data related to the patients, and decided to launch it here for the people of North. In addition to that, initially, when a patient is about to start dialysis, there are other costs associated with it. They need catheter incisions, they need AV fistulas, right? Which would normally cost, the initial cost for this would be around 3,500 to 4,000. From today onwards, the Minister of Health, with the services provided by Dr. Amrish, will be picking up the cost for our patients as well. So again, that's another good news. And the center for, the government center for dialysis in the central division, we've already identified a site, and we hope to start subsidized dialysis treatment for people in the central by early November. We also plan early November, late December. It should be the one in Suva. Nandi, we hope to start it by end of January next year. Obviously, there are things that needs to be done, machines, equipment, consumables that needs to come in the country before we can start that. But I'm pleased to say we are well on track with our plans, and I'm sure this is going to bring relief to the people who have been paying so much for dialysis services. But all in all, we'd also like to say that dialysis is not a lifestyle option. We'd like to encourage all Fijians to live a healthy life, eat healthy, visit your doctors, exercise regularly, so that we do not come to this stage. But to all the families who need the services, the government is here to provide the service for you.